I'm the ambassador of the European Union to Indonesia. Today we are in Jakarta and I have the privilege to award 240 scholarships to 240 students and lecturers who will go to Europe for 6 months, 1 year, 2 years. They have been extremely working hard to obtain this scholarship. It's a very selective process, but it's very heartening to see so many leaving. Every year we have more than 6,000 Indonesian students leaving to Europe, and as we speak now there are 12,000 Indonesian students and scholars in European universities. We are also encouraging European students to come to Indonesia with scholarship, and we believe that this partnership between Europe and Indonesia at the level of the students is very enriching for both, and certainly for each and every student. Myself, I had the chance more than 30 years ago to also go on an exchange, and I found this also extremely rewarding. My tip for Indonesian students would be to try and try again, as was said by one of the awardees, to obtain a scholarship in addition to the one which we, European Union, and my office extend. There are also scholarships by the various European member states. Every year we award more than 1,600 scholarships, so it's a big number. Almost every fourth or every fifth Indonesian student who goes to Europe obtains a scholarship from the EU, and I know that the Indonesian government has also its own scheme. And so come to Europe, the universities are top quality. Usually they're also in a very nice cities which are, have a long tradition of student life. And so by the enthusiasm of the alumni, I can judge that it's a very rich experience which will benefit to all those who have the chance to make it. And so today I say selamat sukses to all the awardees. And they are just members now of a 15 years long tradition of exchange and Erasmus. And they are part of a community of 9 million students who have benefited from Erasmus in Europe and worldwide. So it's a great pleasure to be here, and I'm very glad to be interviewed by you to share this experience. Terima kasih.